It's just very sad to see. These are people that work hard, did the right thing, joined the Coast Guard to be able to, you know, have a career and pay their own way. They're not used to having to ask for help or charity.